want to get an in the word, you know, they get in by in. Yeah, just me. To get it. So,
why?
To make that fun. That's what we need. Jenny just did it from last time. Can't I just do it so we can just do this? Give you a point. Oh, they did on it. That's what I see the doctors at the time practice. I'm a regular patient. I'm a patient at the medical with the patient with the doctors on the same at the same practice.
Is it okay?
Wait now. Turn it up. Wait up.
My name is Ryan Blesing.
Oh, come see.
My name is Ryan Blesing. I've been a regular patient of the clinic.
Let's fix that up. Care us while we put the best of our attention. Cannot provide the required teeth. Even though we brush my teeth 3 times a day, I still
need to. I just need to explain. I haven't been there for years. Go back.
I
that note about Kira's do a bad job with Kira's with all
intentions. Three times a day cannot provide the dental care required for healthy gums.
I would just say,
even though we we brush our my teeth are brushed to good.
No, they're not. They're brushed once a day. They're not even that once a day. I said to a rough job the other day. So we don't want to say that. Are not trained to do more
deeply.
Yeah, do more than
right.
Yeah, more than basic. Because mine was Kira's did a bad job, so they need it, so they can do a good job. Yeah, and then.
This is why you must recommend any good practice for having
to prevent pain and suffering and gum disease.
I put that down to
the body. Would you provide me with a letter of evidence of preventative or care program needs as required by NDIS for show form or providing regular hygiene care? The letter needs to update that a caterer would not provide the deepening of gum care and the care prevention of pain prevention. NDIS haven't given you the back to me. I'm just saying, yeah, I can help this. My need is only to do this. These requirements that are preventative or care.
Do you come back? Do I say so on your back? Let me back. I'm going back. I went to the back. I spoke my legs and I didn't come back. in order to come in.
No, just start up, restart.
Well, the thing is, you haven't been to the dentist, you're saying, in 8 years? In 4 years. Now, that is just not... That in itself, just say that I haven't been to the dentist in 4 years in itself is a problem, is problematic. And I am beginning to have evidence of that through pain, experiencing discomfort in my body.
I'm experiencing pain and discomfort in my body. I understood because when I was there the other day, she looked different. She's not the same person. My parent, not the same person. But how do I put it that way? I saw you when I was at practice the other day, and you're not the same person.
Personality
changes still. Yeah, okay. Doesn't need to say that, but I'm saying to her that she won't know me, but she can still do it later. So they go to the GP regularly at that place and realise that the staffing arrangements have changed. But I know the receptionist said, because she was the receptionist for the dentist. But she didn't want to come up with the history.
Yes, but please be, I'm asking for your support on this matter.
Yeah.
To prevent the loss of my teeth.
I mean, GP, but can you please? Look up my records and please look up my records and listen to you.
Because my worst fears are bad gum diseases and the likes.
Pain is not
I believe for Freud. Instead of regard, put sincerely. Oh, yes. What are they called? Hygienists.
Gentle. Thank you.
So today's Tuesday. We need a bed by tomorrow evening or Thursday. People tear your shoes and pull on them all the time. Good girl. See, that's what you do.
Thank you. type orthopedic shoes on? Type shoes?
Orthopedic shoes.
Type? Yep. Are you talking about shoes? What's that? Okay, just go on. In the middle.
Shoes. You got it.
What?
North Cloud.
And from
Nutmeg. Yeah, that's it. That's his father. And he is out there and you can see that day. But I go in and they go, this is the one. So when
I want a quote.
They've already made the shoes. So they've already got more than half of them.
Say I'm trying to get the funding to get the shoes.
I'm just wearing my old shoes. No. I paid $3,000 on the shoes. So they actually only took his shoes. I bought leather and leather. So what I really mean is that they hate. But I tried the tracking thing and they just said, yeah, you have to do something. So I put it in the budget. And then
they go, can I get the agreement? With a Joanne Blessing, and you've made shoes for her, and she needs another pair made. Are you able to do that? Blessing, BLESSING. How are you?
Darlene, and I'm working with Joe and Blesing. And we'd like you to make her another pair of shoes. But we also understand that you might already have two pair of shoes that aren't finished. So can we get all three pair of shoes? And we're trying to get... Oh my goodness. I know. I hope your children are taking up this craft, one of them anyway, and it continues on. Thanks. Okay. The 13th of May. That's not too bad. But what we're dealing with, 13th of May, is possibly, would it be too much to ask you out of your business hours to give us a quote and a letter to go with the photographs that we put together for having in the audience?
Yes. What
you do is you put the name on the book. No, I'm just getting to do that. We've got an email address. INFO?
Yep. Info at... Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
So it's your name? What is Joe? Okay, Joe. Joe, I'll be back in touch tomorrow. No worries. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Oh, Joe.
Yes.
How much?
How much
are the shoes?
That's the...
The same pair you started before. Same deal.
Oh, the long-legged
boots. Yeah. Okay.
Well, let me ask you, can you do us a deal? Can you help us out here with two pair of shoes? Because apparently she gave you some money for the other pair. So, can you do something? You know, she needs... Well, 2,000 a pair, and she paid 2,000 for two, 3,000 for two. Okay, well, leave it at that. Nice talking to you, Joe. Thank you for your time.
Did they get any money?
Bye-bye. He didn't mention that, but you know what he said? He said it's only two of them left. Hello, Michael.
Just
go. Did you see it?
No, mine was Spano. Mine was Spano orthopedic shoes.
No, this is Spanor.
Did he say Spano?
Spano foot. Oh, this is crazy. Okay.
Is that Spano orthopedic shoes?
You can't read my writing. Can you read my writing? A lot of people can't. You can write it.
Boots. Those are boots or just shoes.
Richard.
NCIS will do.
Oh.
Honestly. But if he gives you a quote for $2,000, can you get your commissions?
Yeah, Richard might be able to modify. I'm very sure it's for them.
Okay, well then.
So that would be 2 pairs. I'll buy
them
and modify
them
for them.
Oh, okay.
Then.
The boots. Okay. So but he doesn't know that. He doesn't have to know that. Now, Joe is not who's going to make the shoes. Joe's the man we need a quote from. That's the only orthopedic shoemaker in Adelaide. At the cost. Apparently, it cost $2,000.
But firstly, I need to do it.
And I need a letter.
Right. You would have done it. You had it somewhere.
Yeah. Just say,
my God. See, this is wrong. I have to. You would have done it. I would have done it. But it was not. How do you want it?
Oh, you said that. If he knows. I said, we'll send him one of those pictures where the shoes have exploded.
Yeah, and then there's...
And Sandy,
please. Please. Yeah. Just stop. Okay, I thought I'd avoid this differently. And yes, I have... And yes, I have said that I could do it. And you care.
Yes.
And yes, having that. And yes. A brief paragraph?
Yeah, it just needs to be...
It needs to be a brief paragraph.
It needs to
be a brief paragraph with, it's one pair, she's not two. So it's a two pair, just to stick it up in. But because of the cost factor, one pair.
Okay. Stay.
We'll start with one.
Yeah.
This is one pair. That's
it. It's easy,
it's hard. But now I think she can come back to the second pair.
Yeah.
One later.
One pair. Stop. Do I say?
At this time.
I'm sure you know.
No, he doesn't know. Tell him what you want on the clock. Could you please state the number of shoes? The number of shoes. The cost of this, the new pair. And reference that you produced my last pair of boots 5 years ago.
Yeah.
And reference that. They did my bids for me previously.
Yes, reference that. Yeah. Reference that. Do you produce this new previous? Thank you for your courtesy. Darling, do I say it doesn't seem enough?
I'm sorry about this phone.
Do I say thank you for
your
urgent attention?
No, it's good. I'm so glad.
Pay nothing else? Darling, to him, do I say thank you for your urgent attention?
Yes.
Thank you for your attention. I'm going to say goodbye to my feet.
No, no, just those shoes.
Okay, yeah.
How bad they look, you know, so they say, oh, yeah, she's going to get a new pair from me. So she's going to say, oh. And then get the other pair from the other shoes. Shoes.
That's not going to work, is it? Look, I've got 2 minutes up the top.
You said when you said moving forward.
New limo set. Hey Joanne, please. I request you to book and approve my completed hours on the 3rd of February 6:30, 10:30 p.m. the 4th of February 8 p.m. to 11:30 p.m. the 5th of February 9 p.m. 12:30 a.m. Thank you.
You're a clever girl, Joe. I can't even know that.
No.
Girl. Joe. Orthopedic.
Is it an adult wing?
Are you off the adult room?
LH, that's the name. And then orthopedic is in OPETIE. No, footwear. Well, this is what he told me.
What is it? No, for a lot. What is it?
Dot com.
Dot com.
You should have been having OPE.
No, it doesn't say dot
com. I know.
Did it go?
No.
Letter of your quote by tomorrow night.
But that's something. Okay.